Bharatiya Janata Party supporters protested against Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal outside the Delhi Assembly on Tuesday for allegedly using the reports of irregularities taking place in the Delhi District Cricket Association to save his principal secretary Rajendra Kumar from CBI questioning. BJP activists raised slogans against the Aam Aadmi Party for failing to fulfill the promises made during the assembly election held earlier this year. Correspondent Ashutosh from New Delhi for ANI.